Hello everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86, and welcome to my newest episode of Daily Dadish Every Day, my side projects for the year 2024. It's a platformer that's designed to have a different level for every day of the year. If you haven't seen any episodes leading up to this point, well, I don't blame you really, but there will be a playlist linked in the video description that has every episode I've recorded since I started this whole endeavor back in January, so if you want to play catch up or just see me suffer through other levels I've recorded, there you go. However, if you want to play a game for yourself, there is also a link in the video description to the game's Steam page. So there's that. It's also available via the Nintendo Switch eShop, and the other Dadish games that are more conventional platformers with boss fights and such are also available on both platforms as well. So there you go. Now, with all those niceties out of the way, let's see what today's level is. The Vast Temple. Let's see how vast it truly is. It's only early August. At least it's got the nice music. I'll give it that. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, the ice cream snake again. Nice! Oh, God damn it. Okay, let's try this again. Keep her going, keep her going. Oh, boy! Okay, let's see here. Alright, go, 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 go. Avoid the chicken, Kev. And avoid the fireballs. Whoop! Ah! God, those exploding pop cans. Of course, the exploding pop can doesn't kill me, but the fireballs do. Make that make sense, folks. God bless it. Anyway. Whoop! Alright. Let's try again, I guess. Go, 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 go! Ah. I'm actually kind of amazed it took me as long as it did for me to notice that those ice cream snakes are randomized. But hey, you know, at least I noticed it, so. Anyway, avoid the chicken. Oh no! Okay, drop down. There we go. Go! Whoop! Oh, hang on. Alright. And spooked! There we go. And there's the kid. That wasn't too fast, was it? It's so much fun exploring. Let me try that again. It's so much fun exploring ancient tombs. Not as much fun as playing quietly at home. I hope we find a zombie or a mummy. Wouldn't you rather go home, though? There's no mummies at home, though. That's true. Sorry, Dad. Kids. 27.57 seconds is the start time, and I did it in 32.05. That's fine. Not a big deal. Okay, let's check the leaderboards, because I'm a glutton for punishment. Oh wow, the person without a username managed to beat me. And these people somehow managed to do it in like 17 seconds or less. Ah well. I'm not going to complain too much. I'm just glad I got through this level, even with that exploding pop can of doom. Anyway, like I said at the start, there'll be two links featured in the video description. One is to the game's Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also available via the Switch eShop if there's a better option. And then the other link in the video description is to the playlist for this entire side project featuring every episode I've recorded since I started this endeavor back in January. So basically, however you want to justify it, whether you want to play catch up with the 217 episodes I've recorded up to this point, counting this one, or just seeing me suffer through other levels I've recorded, there you go. Anyway, till the next video, whether it's an episode of a Let's Play I'm doing, an episode of my Playing Video Games for the First Time series, or just crazy shit like this that I decided to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Enjoy your Sunday, everybody. Bye!